Mira, la hizo vino. Take your time, but roll it now.
Me Jesus, me no love my job. Me Jesus, me no, me no love my job. My girl come and diss me. Me Jesus, me Jesus.
Take your time and roll it now. Then you're gonna turn around and bend over.
One time.
Let's party, let's get it on. So do you prefer island or American man?
Island man.
Why island man?
I think I connect easier with that.
Oh, and you like the ripe plantain.
Really, nigga? All
right. Is that a question I have to answer?
You know, it's... What's
up? Me Jesus, me no love man. No. Me Jesus, me. No, me no love man.
Stop
my
it.
Girl come and diss me. Me Jesus, my mother come and...
Before we get started, remember, viewer discretion is advised. Remember to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, click that bell. Now, let's get on with the show. Meet Jesus.
Meet Jesus, Stab Nation, bro. You know, the past videos were like uppity, obviously. People ask me what the meaning of uppity. Uppity is everything that is good compiled in one, bro. So if a girl ass is fat, her ass is uppity. We're gonna ask females because we have a big debate in society about how island men do this, American men do that. So we're gonna ask the females themselves, bro. Do you prefer island men or American men, bro? So do you prefer island men or American men?
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter? So there are no flaws between any of them for you?
No.
You hear that? That girl, that, yeah, she know herself.
Huh?
Well, Jamaican is island man, so.
Yeah.
Would you date a Jamaican man? Okay. Alright. So do you prefer, what's your name?
Daniel.
Daniel, my name is Daniel too. We might get married next week, who knows?
Kinky So do you prefer Ireland or American men?
I don't care.
You don't care?
No.
You'll date any one of them?
Okay. Yeah.
You know I like these girls.